Hey everybody, Rick Needham handicapping thoroughbred racing from Hollywood Park on Friday evening, July the 1st, and this is my Equibase Winner's Circle Southern California report. Just a quick reminder, folks, Hollywood Park races under the lights in the summertime. Race 7, 9:53 p.m. Pacific Post Time, 6-furlong sprint on the turf, 3-year-old fillies race for a claiming prize of $55,000. Contenders number 2, Brown is Beige, number 4, Advantage Player, number 3, Nice Midel, and number 5, Miss Redditori. Number 2, Brown is Beige, is both the overall speed and pace profile leader. Miss Claiming Field tonight has hit the board in 4 of her last 5, with 2 of those efforts, including a win her last time out, also qualifying as power runs. Jockey Garrett Gomez has been in her irons on 2 previous occasions, posting a win and a place finish en route to a positive 235% return on investment in the process. It's back today for his 3rd ride, gunning for back-to-back circle trips. Number 4, Advantage Player, the morning line favorite, takes a class drop of 8 units. Some nice early speed abilities to complement for this turf sprint. He's turned in power runs in 5 straight, including a power run win in the 2nd race back. Race 7 summary, number 2, Brown is Beige, tops my contenders list tonight, which also includes number 4, Advantage Player, number 3, Nice Midel, and number 5, Miss Redditori, 2-4-3-5 in the 7th from Hollywood Park. Bonus long shots, Finger Lakes, race 2, number 1, King Combo, an 8-to-1 shot, takes a class drop of 3 units, nice overall speed for the 6-furlong sprint. Charlestown tonight, race 3, the 6-to-1 shot, number 6, Mr. Rob, has better speed abilities, that's 13 Trackmaster units than the favorite, number 2, Lucky 10. So handicapping from Hollywood Park on a Friday night, you're Rick Needham for the Equibase Winner's Circle, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over it.